Hi guys, this is Tanu and welcome back to my channel. My today's video is going to be really exciting because very recently I have done a huge haul on H&M from Myntra, and as I bought so many things, so I can't show you my entire collection in just one video. So I'm gonna make H&M haul part 2 also, guys. Okay, I got everything on a sale and the sale is still on, so make sure that you go ahead and check out their entire collection on Myntra. And I bought everything on 70-80% off, guys. So today I'll share my reviews on my entire collection and the huge discounts I have grabbed. Without doing further ado, let's get started. These are all I have for today, guys. Also have a big box. Okay, the first thing I got is this V-neck strappy top. The fabric is so soft and so smooth. It's so comfortable. Also has got a nice stretch and has V-neck at your both sides. I think it overall looks very pretty. Like it. Second one is this black short dress, guys. Its actual price is 1999, but I grabbed this at 70% off. This is very soft and texture is also very good. Has a little shine, moderate shine, and I think it's a classic piece at a throwaway price, guys. A big thumbs up for it. The third one is this denim skirt. I grabbed this at 499, while its actual price is 1499. That means I saved 1050 on this item. And now how much I like this skirt. It's a high-waisted skirt and I find high-waisted bottom wears very comfortable. It's really good, and as it flares a little from the bottom, so it's quite good for not so skinny legs. I found it very comfortable, guys. I really liked it. It has a round neckline with decorative embroidered bands with twisted ties, and these long sleeves with smoked cuffs are so cute, guys. And this dress is very flowy and the length is also perfect. not too short, quite comfortable. And I really loved it, guys. The MRP is 2299, but I paid only 689 for this beautiful dress. The third one is my cute orange net bag. Its actual price is 999, but I paid 184 for this item. That means I saved 815 on this item. It's an absolute paper straw bag, guys. The color is like orangish, totally stands out, and you can style it up with different types of clothes. I really loved it. This V-neck linen jumper, I paid only 599 for this item. Its MRP is 1999, so I saved total 1400 on this item. This is a long sleeve jumper with deep V-neck and has drop shoulders, and the material is very good, very comfortable, very nice, light in weight. I think it's perfect for light winter days. This is my black and orange large earrings. Its actual price is 999. I saved 700 on this. That means I had to pay only 299 for this item. Very light in weight, so no issues of long time wearing. And this type of large earrings can add a nice glam to your look. So I'll give it 10 on 10. The second one is in white and brown combination. I think it's animal print, and this print is quite trendy right now, guys, so I bought it. And quite large in size. I think it will easily go with your everyday formals, so you can go for it. And the design is superb, guys, and I loved it. This is my most wished black boots from H&M, guys. I have always wanted a classy and comfortable one, so I didn't think twice when I saw them on a huge discount. And these boots comes with a high ankle shaft and chunky soles. Also has a warm lining inside, so very comfortable for winters. This is a classic and amazing product from H&M, guys. I really loved it. Its actual price is 2699, but I grabbed this only for 809. That means I saved 1890 on this item. this is another one. It's a pair of wedge heel sandals, guys, with narrow straps. Also had braided jute trim around the soles. And the color is really good. It's kind of faded orange and very comfortable. I found it really great. Loved it. This is my last one for today, guys. It's a blue satin wrap dress. Its actual price is 2299. But I got this only for 689. And I saved 1610 on this item. It's a knee-length dress in satin with a V-neck, has short butterfly sleeves, and I'm loving the fabric and fitting, guys. I think it's perfect for evenings. That's all for my H&M haul part 1, guys, and as I have said that I'll come back quick with H&M haul part 2, and this time I'm so happy because I have grabbed everything on a huge discount, guys. That's why I linked down all of my products in the description box, so don't forget to check them out. And also, if you have any kind of suggestions, if you want me to do any other hauls, please let me know in the comment section below. And if you enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up, also share, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Keep coming back to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care.